Yeah, we have the Federation Cup. It's the first 8-10 goal tournament that we have in Saint-Tropez. Very happy to have 5 teams, and we start tomorrow Friday.
All the players are ready and the fields also, isn't it?
The fields are fantastic, like usual here in Saint-Tropez. I don't want to talk so much about them, but everybody loves them and they're impressed with them. The club is absolutely ready. The horses are ready. The teams are ready. We're going to enjoy it.